Hello everyone, I am here today to talk about my shopping addiction and ever-changing style that must really confuse brands that I'm shopping with if they don't have this awesome recipe set up for their business. Trends come and go, and our personal style is ever-changing, which if you think about it from a brand perspective, is probably exhausting. Luckily for ActiveCampaign users who are utilizing site tracking for their business, it became so much easier to be able to track and actually see what their contacts are looking at to learn more about their customers' interests every day. Site tracking is a great tool on its own, but paired with the product interest tagging recipe, this can be a huge tool for your business to track interactions with your customers. This automation recipe actually tags people's interests and keeps track of all of that information for you. The product interest tagging recipe generates a tag for each contact based on the product page that they viewed from your website. Then those tagged contacts enter the product interest targeted follow-up automation recipe to receive a targeted message based on the tags created in this automation. So here's a lowdown of how this automation recipe works. First, the automation is triggered when a contact visits the product page that you specify in your start trigger. Then, an if-else action checks to see if that contact has visited the page or pages 6 or more times. If they have, a very interested tag will be added to the contact's record. If the contact has not visited the page or pages 6 or more times, an if-else action checks to see if the contact has visited the tracked page 2 or more times. If the contact has visited the page 2 or more times, the interested tag is added. And if the contact has not visited the page 2 or more times, they exit the automation. This tagging sequence will give you a clear picture of what your contacts are interested in so you can engage them with the content that they actually want to see and engage with from your brand. And that, my friends, is called a win-win. Happy automating.